Mr. Jeremy Adams. On 29 and 30 with 3 titles, Mr. Nathaniel Potter. On 29 and 30 with 4 titles, Mr. Dustin Davis. And on 33 and 34 with 11 titles, Mr. Josh Lewis. Today, you will bowl 5 games across 5 pairs of lanes, skipping 1 pair left after each game. Skipping 1 pair left after each game. 33 and 34 will go to 29 and 30. 17 and 18 will go to 31 and 32. We are using 17 through 34. We are using 17 through 34. After 5 games of qualifying, we will cut to the top 12 and drop all pins. After qualifying scores have been confirmed, you will be seeded based on those scores into a single game, single elimination bracket. During competition, we will maintain a respectful pace of play. Please observe a one-lane courtesy. If you want to get in brackets, the Eliminator, High Game, or the 279 pot, please do so during practice. Once you throw your first ball of competition, those will be closed. If you do get any of that and think you may win any money, please stick around as we will not hold money until our next tournament. For the seniors over 50 and the ladies, we have a senior ladies only next Saturday at Skylines in Asheville. Seniors over 50 and any lady, Skylines in Asheville next Saturday. As far as the next stop on our Tennessee tour, April 22nd and 23rd at Western Avenue. For more information, you can visit us on our website, thebracketchallenge.org, or you can visit us on Facebook at facebook.com/thebracketchallenge. Bowlers, lanes 17 through 34. Your lanes are now turned on for 10 minutes of practice. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I Yeah, I'm a completely different line than where I was after practice.
Thank you. I 34.
Be careful.
least you're not worried about the chip time.
Thank you. I'm gonna make the mouse in the hat. Thank you. I I I Thank you. I Thank you. grab my butt. What?
Thank you.
been that.
Thank you.
I I Thank you. Thank you. I I Oh, he's got a little flash. Thank you. Yeah. Freddie, I said, I got Thor or Josh.
Then you get paired up.
Pass the break.
Oh, you want to learn from Mr. Duck, I'll say that. been wanting to teach my son how to ball.
Thank you.
5 out.
Thank you. I Thank you. at least against Southern Lightning.
Yeah, we still want to.
Good luck. Thanks, guys.
We're not on
Jesus fucking Christ. This got touched real good, man.
I think it might just be a bracket challenge thing.
Yeah. That was on the modified house, but Riley Patterson, you can average 190. Feels really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
try to do.
Exactly.